It was a rough road before I got diagnosed. The diagnosis I would most frequently get would be depression. And knowing that while, yes, I may be a little bit sad and depressed, that wasn't the reason why I was sleeping so much. The fact was I was just really tired. I didn't know how different I was from everyone else. Kind of started to get a little bit of an idea of that in college. Everybody else would be going out to party. I'd be, in bed by 10 o'clock. I just assumed it was me. It was tough because I didn't know how to articulate that. When it came to talking with my doctor, suggestions usually involved, well, make sure you're going out and getting exercise. And, the answer was, I was getting exercise. I was, working out. I was following the advice they were giving me, but nothing was getting better. I didn't necessarily feel like they believed what I was saying. And in terms of the sleep quantity that I was getting, it can be difficult because people just assume, well, you're tired, buck up and push through it. It's not that simple. It's overwhelming. It can be debilitating at times.